By Macy's, it's Macy's Fun Day Sale with deals of the day to refresh your closet and your home. Save on new shoes and sandals, dressed up looks for him, even Martha Stewart collection kitchen updates. Plus, Star Money bonus days start tomorrow. Details at Macy's.com/StarMoney.
Tell Alexa to play 104.3 MyFM on iHeartRadio.
iHeartRadio be your one-stop audio destination for celebrating Women's History Month. Great stations powered exclusively by females, like iHeart Country Women, Women of R&B, Women Who Rock, and many more. Playlists personally curated by some of the most influential women in music, like Taylor Swift, Kelly Clarkson, and Mariah Carey. Plus, tons of featured podcasts, like Ordinary Equality, The History Chicks, and the iHeartRadio Podcast of the Year winner, Office Ladies. iHeartRadio, number one for music, radio, and podcasting. All in one app.
Valentine morning, 6:10, Thursday, March 11th. Kevin said to me, that cat is a rascal. He said it's a pooping bean.
it was off the air, though.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Well, has it?
No, it hasn't. It hasn't started yet.
Your window's, what, 3 to 6 later today? Is the start time?
The start time for the prep, the colon prep. For my colonoscopy.
We'll be thinking of you.
I'll be FaceTiming you.
Oh, God.
So I got my, I went and got a COVID test yesterday, just to make sure I wasn't COVID positive. That was a surprise, Brian.
Okay.
No, I'm negative.
Wow.
Very simple. I did a nasal swab, but they let you do it yourself now. It's great.
Well, good.
In and out. Fantastic. Nicest folks at UCLA. Loved them. Thank you so
good.
Much. Very, very good.
Do they do? Do they let you do it yourself with the colonoscopy too? Or
Yeah.
Professional.
Yeah. No, they let you do it yourself. They ask you to bring your own garden hose as well. I'm not sure what that's for. So now just looking down now, you guys talk amongst yourselves. Can I have coffee today, Jill? This is my day prior, so I go in tomorrow, so I can't eat any food today. And for the past like 2-3 days, I've been on this like dippy diet. Allie would love it. It's nothing but pasta. No sauce on it.
That's her diet.
Yeah, she's preparing for a colonoscopy, right?
I remember having to stick to like lighter colored liquids. So I had lemon jello and lighter foods and drinks that day. So I don't know if you can or not.
This says you can. I don't know.
I just found it too. That's why I had the big sip in front of it. As she's saying, the lighter colored stuff, I pound a sip of black coffee. Which is weird. Maybe because coffee is a certain type of consistency or something, just because of liquid, whatever. It says coffee or tea without milk or cream. So no beautiful French or hazelnut creamer.
Okay.
Is that, you got a black coffee today? Because you're not usually a black coffee guy.
No, I'm usually not a black coffee guy. Yeah, I like the creamer. And then I can have, oh, goody, I can have some fat-free broth. Oh, that's fantastic. How exciting. Fruit juice.
And then later today, because to me this is all new information. I don't know much about colonoscopies, but then later today you have to drink some sort of a drink that really...
I have to take 4 5-milligram Dulcolax tablets. Then I have to take an 8-ounce bottle of Miralax, which I've already done. I've already prepped this. This 8-ounce bottle of Miralax, you put it in with 64 ounces of Gatorade, no red flavors.
Oh, wow.
Mix it up, let it sit overnight, and then I'll do half that bottle this afternoon, I guess. Between 3 and 6, wherever you are. No, that's where I am. And then I drink 8 ounces of that Gatorade Miralax solution every 10 to 15 minutes until half the solution's gone. Then 6 to 8 hours before my procedure, I drink the other half of the prep and 16 ounces of clear liquids. And they said, what to expect? Oh, it's gonna be massive.
Cramping, never leaving the bathroom.
Yeah. No, they just wrote, oh, it's gonna be massive. So I'm super stoked about that.
I think the prep is worse than the procedure. And
That's what people say, right?
Yeah.
That's what everybody says. Yeah. Super excited. No, it's not fun at all. It'd be better if it's just like a switch. You turn it on, turn it off. Right. Clear. Done. You know, what are you going to do, though? What are you going to do? Nothing rad. I got it. I ended up getting like lemon lime Gatorade. Not my favorite flavor.
Mm. Yeah.
Should have got that orange one.
Oh, you like orange Gatorade?
You monster Valentine.
No. Is that your favorite?
Well, I don't know if I have a favorite. Don't get too excited. Are you trying to plan my Christmas gift? Like, she just figured out something that I really enjoy, and she's so excited. Oh, you like that? Oh, I can get a lot of that.
I personally don't care for the orange flavor of Gatorade. My favorite is the light blue or the dark blue.
Yeah, I'm not a huge Gatorade guy, you know?
Oh, okay.
You know, I'll have it here and there, like, if it was doing a workout or something, and I didn't have water. But a lot of sugar content, and I have to get the zero sugar and make sure you get the zero sugar Gatorade. It's just not something that I drink a ton of, you know?
Mm. Yeah.
I replaced it with wine. It works so much better.
Oh,
oh my God, fantastic. Very, very good. Kevin, how are you doing this morning, buddy?
Good. No complaints. It's Thursday. It's $1,000 Thursday, so we're going to give away a ton of money today, hopefully. It's one of those days, though, one of those weeks, I guess. Like, I'm already excited about my kids watching a movie tomorrow night. They watch
tonight.
They just get to... I love them to death, and I don't want anyone to confuse it, but, like, it's just constant. It's just nonstop. Right. You know, they're not going to school. They're staying home.
Sure.
Still, until we find them a new school and things calm down. But they just want to do arts and crafts and stuff all day, every day.
What age would Riley start going to school? I forget all this stuff. Once your kid reaches
a certain age,
he could start now. Yeah,
now.
Preschool or something. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the kids reach a certain age. You're like, I forget. I don't know. I don't know what type of story to go to school. My wife would know, obviously. Preschool is a big deal, man, or any type of school. When you drop that kid off for the first time and say, "Hey, here's my kid. Take care of him." You know, that's emotional. For some of us. Jill, how are you?
For sure.
I'm good. No complaints today. Feeling all right.
All right, Brian.
I'm feeling great.
Thought about you last night.
Really?
You got up to use the bathroom twice.
Oh, thank you.
I was drinking too much water for this prep. Trying to get ahead of it, so to speak. All right, 6:16. It is Valentine in the morning. It's 104.3 MyFM. By the way, if you guys are on Twitch, I talked to my UCLA doctor. We're going to live stream this event tomorrow when I go under with her camera. So if you guys want to, I'll tell you the thing to sign off and all that so you can be there. Can you imagine John P. could be like, well, that's a great idea. We'll get people signing on the website to watch this. Tony George is morning traffic. Tony, what's going on?
Well, the good news is the crash is out of the way in Santa Fe Springs, southbound side of the 605 right before you get to the 5. All lanes there have been reopened. Traffic is still pretty busy from Beverly. Stay slow now to the 105, but definitely improves past that as you head into Cerritos. Couple of signalers for the drive this morning, starting in Mid-City, 10 Freeway westbound side of Robertson, where unfortunately it's a fatal crash investigation, and all lanes of the freeway are shut down until further notice. That drive is back up now as you're coming away from Arlington, so you definitely want to bail from the freeway and use the service streets through there. And a signaler in Sherman Oaks, northbound side of the 405, just before you get to the 101, into Jackknife Big Rig. They've got three right lanes shut down. They've also got the connector roads to the 101 north and south closed off. They're saying this could take at least 2 hours to get that out of the way. Again, it's a Jackknife Big Rig that's in the way. So heavy delays northbound on the 405 in Mulholland. Southbound side of the 405 is pretty tight now from Sherman Way over towards Mulholland. And you're starting to see some brake lights on the northbound side of the 101 as you approach the 405. Like I said, 405 North connectors to the 101 North and South are shut down because of that. This traffic report is sponsored by Taco Bell. Eat like you with Taco Bell's $5 Build Your Own Cravings box. Pick from some of your favorites to create your own personalized box, complete with a medium fountain drink, exclusively online or on the app for a limited time, tax extra at a limited participating Taco Bell location near you. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 My FM.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
Bring some St. Patrick's Day goodness to the table with Sprouts Farmers Market. Celebrate with delicious corned beef paired with fresh, buttery, soft petite potatoes,